All right, we're in Sama village visiting a farmer who has a fruit tree nursery, and he collects different varieties of fruit trees and propagates them to sell and plant on his own land.
Yes.
Can you translate?
Well, with
what did he say?
So they have. He has mandarin and sugar apple. And several other fruit trees, mangoes,
avocados.
He also has a timber tree, like this big one. It's a sort of a pioneer timber tree over there, and mahogany, and many varieties. I mean, it's like amazing.
Why
it's
just a small backyard.
He says he's very happy for you to visit his nursery farm here this afternoon.
And why does he do it?
He says he's doing the nursery farming here. He sometimes sells them, sometimes he transfers to one of his farms, and he's also looking for support so that he can transfer more on his farm. Because lack of proper fence, this is why he's here, to transfer most of the seedlings on his farm.
Okay, thank you.